Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow. Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
I'm telling you, man, we should have got out with everyone else.
Are you nuts? We got the whole city to ourselves!
Yeah, great. And what happens when Scarecrow releases his crazy gas?
Gun that freak down!
He's too chicken to face me! Ain't forgetting what the bat did to him in the courthouse. He wants payback.
There he is! Get him!
We're gonna have some fun with you, Batman! Smash his face in!
generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
There were whispers after Arkham City. Some think you changed. Some think you killed him. I know better. I know there are some lines that even the Batman fears to cross.
Improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
For me to progress off of this rooftop.
You have nowhere to go.
I've created a series of diagnostic simulations.
Might be able to create a way for me to progress off of this rooftop.
Hold on. Come on.
Lost in the waters beneath Arkham, but like all submerged, forgotten fears, eventually I returned.
Is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Is that what it's saying? Oh no. You have to hit the afterburner at just the right time too, and that's what I hate.
Point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Figure out what it means by holding the car's weight though, while I'm still trying to on, please. Oh my god. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and end up part three right here because I gotta figure out what it means by holding the car's weight and everything like that. But thank you guys so much for watching part three of this Batman Arkham Knight series. Make sure you guys check out part one and part two. I know it's just been, I should be a little bit more far along than I am right now, but there's no excuse for it. There's not. So make sure you guys check out the rest of the series that we have for the original name is Gaming Squad. Other than that, I will see you guys in part four. As always and forever, BLAKOUT.